Welcome back to FWF. Following contest scheduled for one fall.
Yes, sir.
This is a regular match, I assume, yeah, right? No. You gotta catch me up. I haven't been here in a while.
All I know is that it was
it's Demented and Cage.
Yeah,
are they a tag team that he's coming out with him?
Yes. They've been coming out for the past few weeks. These guys been together.
I faced Demented. He's no joke. He's not one to take lightly.
I faced Demented. He's a good wrestler. He know how to get down. And he's the champion for a minute.
But he's the Interboro champion.
Yeah,
he's the one currently holding my title.
Whoa!
I hope he remembers that when I come back, I'm going straight for that title. Because I never lost that title.
Say it again.
I'm going straight for that title.
Well then. Wow.
Because I never lost that title. I had to relinquish it. And I did the right thing and made sure that title got some type of exposure. But with me as that title holder, that shit became relevant. But it's not about the Interboro Championship. It's about this man right here. Can we even call him a man?
Oh, this guy right here?
Yeah, can we even call him a man?
I'll call him a beast.
He's a beast, right?
He's a beast.
That's what I'm thinking. He's a beast. He's not a man. He's a beast. And his opponent is... His opponent is... Hostile. Another wrestler whom I've seen in action before. Why is Mark Maverick out here with him? He's such a clown. Hostile doesn't need Mark Maverick there.
Now the tag team
titles are for both feds.
Yes, it is. It's FWF, WWF, tag team champions.
And they're the current tag holders. No wonder Mark Maverick is flying up his ass.
Let me make this clear. The current.
They can be the current whatever.
For the moment.
They could be current all they want. They need to remember something. Mark Maverick was part of FWF first. So I find it a little odd that he's teaming up with somebody from WWX just because he wants a tag team title.
You know who started Mark Maverick and any wrestling? Leo. And if you know that, Leo was trained by Chris Angel.
I'm not saying disrespectfully.
No, you understand what I'm saying? No.
I'm saying this man right here.
Yeah, the only reason why he's here... It's also because FWF and WWX made this man.
All right, so they say that it's supposed to be the man that makes the title, but in this case, I think it's the title that makes the man.
Well, you know,
because he's let the every title he's had, he's let get to his head.
Listen. If he's holding the title to his head, then let it be. Right now, this man.
The man come for him soon.
Listen, this man is the champ, and that's it. We just have to deal with it.
I respect the fact that he's the champ for now. Like I said, when I come back, it's the Interboro Championship and then the FWF World Heavyweight Championship.
Count money. How about that?
But enough about Mr. Mark Maverick, who's not even in the match. Let's get to the match. We got Hostile and Cage.
I see it like this. And if anybody's going to fight anybody, fuck it, let them fight.
Let them fight. That's how we solve things here. We fight.
Yeah. And you know something? I think that we're going to have best matches. No matter what. This ain't any type of...
Now, this is a match of heavyweights.
Is it?
It feels like a match of heavyweights. It's going to be strict power.
This is heavyweight match,
it can't
man.
Be heavyweight.
Except Hostile has mind games.
Hit him with the sofrito.
Get your grito.
Hold on,
Nah. Cage is a penin. Cage is a penin. Cage is a penin.
Cage got the penin.
He's a penin. Do you see his forearms?
Fuck it.
It's fucked up.
Listen, we can't talk crap about Cage, but Cage could wrestle. I could give him that. You understand?
He could.
Bring that big man down.
And you saw earlier in the tag team match, he was giving him fight.
Oh, I do apologize. I wasn't here for the tag team match. I didn't see it.
Listen, it's okay. What you miss, you'll get to see.
I kind of, because I wasn't aware of the WWX, so, you know, I'm only aware of the fact that you know, bred me.
If you didn't know, WWX and FWF is working together. But when we're here watching, FWF, this is FWF.
For a young ref, he's doing a pretty good job.
No, he's good. This ref is good. But some reason, this referee doesn't like him. I don't know.
Doesn't like who?
I
don't know. He just starts beefing.
Hustle or Mark Maverick?
No hands. I'm giving you away. I'm trying to be nice. I'm saying,
look.
Why are they bickering?
No.
Why are they bickering?
Referees. Thank you. Have a nice. Yeah. Hi. No. No.
Who that? Who that?
I'm trying to be nice.
Listen, man. All I can say
is, yo, my boy Chaos got a big beefy.
No? I thought Chaos was with someone.
Oh, they say they don't like Little Dick.
Okay. He's trying to dissect Cage, and I think that's the best thing you need to do with a big guy like Cage.
No, he's going to snap his arm back. Look at that.
Listen, with a big man like this, you need to break down the redwood. Break it down. Break him down to what you know.
You sure you don't want to burn it down?
This is not that nigga. Big redwood.
Oh, man.
On,
you're either somebody or you're nobody. I guess that's his mantra.
So,
what's monster?
Hostiles. You either somebody or you're nobody. It says it all over his shit. So I guess that's his mantra. Straight kicks to the chest. But it looks like Cage is not even fazed by this. He doesn't even look fazed. And never mind. I take that back. I take that completely and utterly back.
What you expect? Those kicks.
I loved all of that. That was beautiful. That was great. I really thought he had an out.
Here's the cover. First attempt of the night. Near full.
1+1=3, ref.
You're the new
Xavier Chaos.
Oh! That was disrespectful. That was disrespectful to Hostile. Hostile's way more talented than Prodigy.
Don't argue with the ref. Oh, wait. Oh, he's... Yes,
Gore! Oh my god!
Oh my god!
Kick out!
Ref!
Ref!
Under the rope!
Under the rope!
There you go now! One!
Under the rope! Yeah, he's under the rope! He's under the rope!
Hey, who the f- yo! This is what happened when Snapshots hired referees from Craigslist.
Two count! Hey, the
not to be like that.
The referee's doing his
not
job.
To be like that. Mark Maverick's a little bit of a nuisance. That's a nuisance.
Listen, Mark Maverick said he's the best FWF World Heavyweight Champion today. Today.
He's the best FWF World Champion today.
He's holding the company on his shoulder right now.
Who said that?
He's only doing that because I'm injured.
Who said that?
He's only doing that because I'm injured.
So you think? You think you could beat Mark Maverick?
I've had more title reigns than he has.
All right. Okay.
And I know I could beat him.
Whoa. Oh, sorry. 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 We didn't have no problem with you. Oh.